race theory itself is racist, hateful, divisive, anti-Semitic, and now fully endorsed by Biden. Biden would defund the police. Sorry, reimagine public safety. We don't need to imagine. With Democrat rule, there is no public safety. They'd eliminate cash bail nationwide, a revolving door for rioters. They'd wage war on families, guaranteed to boost crime, not cut it. Insanely, they'd abolish opportunity zones, slashing investment in black neighborhoods. These extreme, destructive policies would hurt black Americans the most. By contrast, Trump's second-term agenda would